walk in a tightrope, I might go crazy and just start spinning like cyclones. This mic I'm holding's almost like ripping a pipe bomb that goes off, leaving you more folks floating in slow mo. I go hard or go home. This ain't no joke. I'm in the faggots with pitchforks, sticking them in stomachs. Brass tacks is that dope. Give me the platform. Lyrically, you know I slap jaws, decapitate rappers by activating attack mode. Beating rappers to clap without having a backbone. It's aggravating how they exaggerating their cash flow. Bankroll, elaborating the size of their postcode. Complete frauds, getting in my arse, brother, no homo. I said this before, I don't do this for dolo. It takes more notes or brass tacks end up being a no-show. I know a showboat, but hip-hop, quotable quote, is worth more for me than any audible flow. Tax, please represent us, bro. You're Indian, but you don't even respect us, though. It's not that, you lukewarm at best, cactus pyro. Drag your punk ass to South Pole and grab my CD, stick it all up in your asshole. Do you say, man, I guess he is the best, I suppose. A little success separates the friends from the foes. You elevated haters always look small on the floor. True bros stayed strong, they were on board. Even through turbulence, they never ever jumped off. Tax is the best and everybody knows. Oh, shit. That's it. Can you talk this? I don't know. Yeah, man. Yeah. Album dropping 2012. Mid-year. Stay focused. Damn. Shout out to HL. Keep doing your thing. Shit. Shout out to my girl, you know who you are. Damn. Better keep that fun, baby. Yeah. But, look, I do respect, I'm cultured. I respect Indian lyricists, not some of you people just yapping shit to the beat. There's too many MCs out there who are pretty big who just can't rap for shit. I'm sorry, but it makes me want to scream. You know, don't worry, time's coming. Peace out, people.